okay?
You're that deputy the cult's after, right? Name's Grace. Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history. Demoralize us. Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
We fucking own that shit.
Check Southeast.
I need you to help spread them out. Move around a little.
They all add up.
I'm not dying here!
That hurt like a bitch.
I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back. Hi, ma'am.
What up, sister?
I'm lighting up my sights!
finally accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Peggy's are wounded, but that only makes them more dangerous. Keep an ear out for John's fucking plane. He loves buzzing around in that. Move it.
I saw you helped Grace. Was hoping you could help me, too. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Good aim, Jess.
Switching position. Can't do anything from here.
Ready to engage.
Easy.
Never see us come.
Grace and me can handle blowing their fucking brains out.
Bam!
Holy shit!
Moving!
Moving! Disperse! She's over there!
Can't just leave it.
Oh, you're big
but
time.
I bet this shit is hard.
You know it.
Don't leave me.
Strangers versus neighbors.
Yeah, and feeling like I should have seen all this coming.
I should have cut.
Hey, Jess.
That wasn't too bad.
Couple of badass bitches over here.
Changing position.
Understood!
Hot spot!
Moving! What
getting a better angle.
For Joseph! Woohoo!
You gonna do something about that?
Stay on! Fucking!
Up you get.
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.
Ashes to ashes.
Preach.
Nice job in Falls End.
God damn
it. I'm happy you're not a liability, Jess.
Hi, sir.
How are you, ma'am? There's always next time.
Hey, we made it out alive. All we can ask for.
I knew these piggies had more fight in them. Now we're seeing them get desperate.
So long. They're fucking dead!
going in for an attack run. Lost contact. Repeat, lost contact.
Not a good spot. I'm on move.
We've got company.
Well, still breathing.
Those unprepared who descend into madness.
those walls could talk. Well, more accurately, scream. Just know that I will get it back. Sooner or later. And when I do, maybe I'll hang your skin as a trophy above the mantle. Dark.
Making a move.
Start giving out people some real home-cooked meals.
those cattle back in their pens.
Can't leave anything.
I'm looking for a cow whisperer.
Thanks for your help here.
Old
man Redler's a genuine war hero. Even at his age, he's never backed down from a fight. All the same, I hope he hasn't tried to pick one through his gate.
Hey, I want to tell you something. Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something. Give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
You got out of that bunk?
Something ain't right.
Hold your balls, be there in a sec. Okay, I'm here. Now what?
Not much left. Peggy's took pretty much
everything. I wish I could break every damn bone in John's body.
Shut up. I'll hear you.
Someone out there?
I can't believe it's you.
Thank you.
Rad bear.
Watch my back.
Hallelujah!